In 2015, hackers infiltrated AshleyMadison.com, exposing more than 30 million affairs to the world.
I just looked at her and started crying, and I said, my marriage is over.
Hear the personal stories of those caught in the scandal when private desires faced public shame.
I understood that I had crossed over a line that I never wanted to cross over.
I'm Sophie Nélisse. Join me for Exposed, the Ashley Madison Hack, only from Audible.